That song was in the Tamil language, but today, towards the whole program today, we will try to present songs in many different languages. And I'm going to change the Shruti.
刚刚那一首是用印度南部的泰米尔文所唱的, 他们今天演出会用不同的语言, 印度不同的语言来展现。
Okay, can we have the veena on, please? The left veena?
请音控开Veena的声音。
Okay. So many Carnatic concerts, many classical concerts start with a style of composition, and this composition is called Varnam. And Varnam is type of a composition in Carnatic music system that encapsulates the key elements of a raga, and it's a foundational element in learning. So people learn the Varnam in the second stage of learning of Carnatic music. And Divya is going to present a very special Varnam today, and it's called the Navaraga Malika Varnam. Raga Malika means a garland of ragas, and Navaraga Malika is garland of 9 ragas on the veena. And this is a composition of Patnam Subramania here, and it's in the language Telugu.
今天三更要演出的第二首是印度南部的 Carnatic 古典音乐，那它要展现的这一首是比较算是 Varnam。那 Varnam 这种是在大家在学习 Carnatic 音乐的时候的一个基础，所以在第二个阶段就会开始初级上完之后就会开始学 Varnam， 因为它是算是 Carnatic 音乐的一种基础。 那他今天等一下是由 Divya 演出，那他唱的这一首比较特别，他叫 Navaraga Malika，Malika 的意思是一个链条，一个花环这样子的意思。那Raga 就是旋律的链条 ，Nava 是酒的意思。我们有一个舞团叫 Navarasa， 就是酒业，或者 Navaratri 是酒业节，所以 Nava 是酒，所以他今天的这个演出是一个九个旋律的一首。 这个九个旋律的一个花环是这个意思。那等一下，Divya会为我们演出的这一首呢，是印度南部的另外一个语言，是 Telugu 语。如果你们看过那个《巴呼巴利王》这部电影的话，那个原来的那个语言就是 Telugu 语，所以大家可能会听到有些熟悉的声音。Are we ready?
Checking the volume.
好，那他们在调整这个声音的时候，我再一次提醒大家，我们楼上还有座位，可以往上，楼上可以，有可以坐。
Please take your seat upstairs, or you can sit on the piano chair over there.
Yes,
we can hear. Very good. Yeah.
Let's give a big round of applause to Miss Divya.
Thank you.
Thank you.